dog, got my fucking socks wet. They're soaked and shitty because my feet are cooked.
You want to be like,
let me get in your pocket. Hell no, bro. What you got going on, bro?
Ray Tobin. Add me. No, don't add me, bro. You feel me? But it's Ray Tobin in here with little bro. Mike and cut.
Hell yeah. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hey. What the fuck?
No, Zooty, she calling me daddy.
Hey. What the fuck
you got going on? You got going on, bruh?
Whoa!
What the fuck? Alright, bro. We almost threw 1K, you feel me? Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Keep subbing, bro. Keep sharing this bitch.
Come on. Good, nigga.
Kabuka.
You're supposed to go back in the camp, but you always throw me outside, nigga.
No, bro.
You take it to fuck up.
Well, I thought you were trying to switch control.
No, bro.
What the fuck? Ugly ass fucking control.
Who was playing for it, bro?
Oh my god, what happened to Virgil? What happened to Virgil?
You tripping.
What happened to Virgil that night?
Take one, two.
Tripping. What happened to Virgil that night was not planned. What happened to Virgil that morning was not his friend. Was it down low, mama, with the bam bam? This is a... What happened to Virgil that afternoon? Look at this old man.
Alright, listen, I'm gonna take you guys in here. I'm the host, Mr. Benford. The interview, one of the best pancake makers in the world. Mr. Benford.
Mr. Benford, how are you today?
Outside of Turnhope, born and raised in the playground is where I spend most of my days.
Chilling, cooking, we eating all the foods.
How you do?
How you doing?
That's
okay.
Can I borrow this?
No.
Fucking
bro, I put two things in there.
But you gotta
be. Alright, I ain't know how you want it.
Yeah, but.
Chef Benford's not Benford.
Yeah, I don't know how you want it. Ain't nobody gonna
get a little help in the soup kitchen over here. Chef Benford in the cut, part two. He's helping me out because, you know, I struggle a little bit.
Because he has Alzheimer's, coach.
Listen.
Okay.
Hurry up, man.
Yeah, hurry up, bro.
Take us out.
I'll punch both of you.
No. I didn't go to Taco Bell. We never ordered any.
We're not him. We're not him.
No, we got donuts this.
Oh, what?
Stop asking if some good.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, man.
You should have licked it slower.
Hold on. Whoa.
Whoa.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
You gotta lick it slower.
Is it good?
Five minutes later.
Flung shit at you.
This one should be
a girl. You're gonna record me because I'll smile too hard.
You've
been sweating.
I just rinsed my mouth, boy.
Bro, come on. I got you, bro. Look.
I just ate the bed, bro.
Let me get you a little bit, bro. Let me get.
Come on. Hey, everybody, drop a comment if you want. I mean, drop a like if you want. 30 seconds to Mike.
No, bro, you don't need to see your fucking self. Just know you look good, baby.
Hold on.
That's
a bigger one. Hey, that's the good out. Hey, large amount.
I get a flick of the wrist.
Hey. Hey. Oh shit. What the fuck?
I put a flow on my spine, a little baby. She told me that I gotta do better. Stuck in my ways and I'm never gonna change. You can hate on me young and I know better. Speaking your language and low, I don't give a fuck, so I'm calling you Rosetta. When the rain double R's on my umbrella, I know the pain, now I'm looking for a vendetta. Red roses on your pedestal, put my pain inside a bag, what? Fuck, yeah, you misconceptional. I've been thinking you've been skeptical. Red roses on your pedestal, put my pain inside a bag, what? Fuck, yeah, you misconceptional. I've been thinking you've been skeptical.
Whoa, that thing rock star, shorty gonna be dancing with the stars. That big goofy whole reason why I got my scar. I'm so high, move right to the face of Mars.
You don't want no one. I put a four on my spine, a little baby, she told me that.
Just on the pancake, cause we ain't late today.
All right,
you better hand that camera off.
I know.
You better hand that
camera off.
Back up. You better hand it off.
Yeah.
We got no car.
No mo.
Oh, you're
recording? Do a flip. Come look it. Come on. Is there ogres in there?
Huh?
Yeah, I can't swim. Fuck that. I'm right. Oh, swim when it's shallow.
We got floaties. That's why I got floaties.
Yeah.
Man. You got two floaties.
We knew y'all can't swim. Y'all
was that a black people's?
Hold on to both of them.
Right.
No, like down the top. Right
there.
No, yeah,
hold
like
the
that.
Top. Hold the top. Hold the top. Okay. Yeah, like that.
Yeah, I ain't gonna tell you shit, Zay. Let them tell you. I ain't jumping off that bitch.
I'm George. Go ahead, George. Go ahead.
Make sure I got a good grip on this bitch. Boy, about nervous as shit.
Jesus.
Let go!
Oh, bro has had it let go.
All the way under, so I thought he touched the bottom. Why is this
nigga just start standing up?
I thought it was shallow right there, and then I got mad because I was like, you're not really that short. You're not short.
Swimming in the hot tub.
How tall are you?
A pee on it.
I'm fishy.
I thought he was gonna tip me.
That's not the aqua, fish. Aqua, nigga.
I'm not the fish. I'm an elephant.
I'm an elephant.
He's Jay talking about the aqua nigga.
Watch
these nails.
I can barely get out.
I cut myself on the nails.
Spider-Man, does whatever a nigga can.
Huh?
Yeah, Gray.
I can't do that dance.
Spider-Man.
Gray. That wasn't for everybody to see.
Nigga, they can't see shit. Tell me her shit.
Yummy?
It's because it's so blonde.
Oh, shit, Zay, do it.
Do it.
Zay.
I can't.
Do it. Zay.
Do it. No. Do it. You gonna do it? Shenanigans. You gonna do it?
Oh shit.
Damn!
Nigga, which way the other way?
She's there, fam!
Get a little speed, come on.
Y'all niggas wanna see a slam,
come on.
No?
Slam that shit, say! Come on, say!
I just want to let y'all know from now on, this is not a kids channel anymore. Above 18 only. Because after this video, shit's finna get crazy. This though, look at the chest.
What the fuck?
Bro? I know, I need to start working out some
more. Bro, you do.
But I can still make that ass.
Look, your girlfriend, not your girlfriend, but niggas on camera.
Yeah.
Your girlfriend will like this. Show the titties.
That shit bounced for real.
Your girl would like that shit all over her face.
Stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
I mean, now it is.
Yeah, I mean, if I was gonna record, I would have just. She ain't there.
Well, she ain't,
you ain't there right now. You are here right now, but you're not.
It's time to go, nigga.
I know that bitch snug on me.
Yeah, hey, come here, Isaiah. It's time to go.
Watch out. I ain't going nowhere.
Oh,
you fucking Ajin.
What the?
She's
a. I'm icy. Too dripped up. You know she want to lick up.
I'm not. I'm a SoundCloud rapper.
Maybe jump off and I'll grab onto your leg.
We got it. We can do that shit.
Don't get eaten by no crocodile. You got this?
I'll swim, motherfucker. I'm putting this on just in case I get tired. If I get tired, I'm going straight to the bottom, take a nap, and I'll be back.
You a fucking fish, bro.
And you're a monkey that can't swim.
I'm a little blooky.
Nigga making sound effects to describe his
natural state. Isaiah, where y'all going after this?
I'm in here and I'm blooky.
I don't know, where you going?
I have to go home. I have to be home at 5:30.
I'm going home.
Where are they going?
You going to my house? Where are you going? Where are you going?
I'm going to my crib, nigga.
How far do you guys want me to swim?
Shit, it don't matter.
Alright, I can swim back. I will have to, of course.
Okay.
Yeah, I would have to, of course, but hey, who wanna swim with?
I know you playful, nigga. You,
I'm not pushing you in. I know
you spear me in this bitch.
I'm not. I'm
gonna climb up the rope,
nigga. I ain't gonna do that to a nigga that can't swim. You're not in a pool, bro. You're going to the bottom, bro.
Think I can't swim?
Now you float up to the top.
Whichever.
I'm leaving. Tweaking this bitch.
Aqua nigga.
Why is it me? I wanna get in now.
Aqua nigga.
Adventurous or aqua nigga? Aqua nigga.
Aqua nigga.
Hey, swimming over here.
Pull me out this shit. I'm tired. Lend me a hand.
Hell no!
Get the floaty!
Y'all see that shit?
No, I didn't see it.
It's big as shit. It's dirty as shit.
Get the floaty.
Give me a stick. Give me the paddle. Give me the paddle.
Where? Oh, shit.
But I'm not fucking gonna fuck that floaty. That thing is $15.
Ping pong.
What?
Gee, there's a fucking groundhog right there.
It's a gopher.
What?
It's a gopher.
That nigga just ran past Kayla and she didn't see it.
That nigga said a groundhog.
You a gopher.
You a gopher, nigga.
Keep eye contact with me, bro. So I don't look at shit.
Oh, I got you.
Tell me if I'm getting colder.
You getting colder, my nigga.
Come on, other side, bro. Flip it. There you go.
Y'all ready?
Oh! 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 Go in there and get the other floaty, Paris. Jump in before he gets there. He's gonna bring it to you.
That nigga struggling. He going to war. That nigga going.
I goggles the whole fucking time. You're a piece of ass.
Well, give my nigga the goggles.
Duffy!
A swell piece of ass.
Give my nigga the goggles.
Harris asked me to go get him. I don't know. Who needs him?
Zay, throw him right to him.
No, he can come get him. I don't want
him to.
Come on, Parakeet.
Where's the mic you want to throw?
She was so close.
You was close.
That was not close.
Get the floaty.
That's fucking 10 feet apart.
Hell no.
Zay, catch, bro. You ready?
No, those are mine!
What?
Throw him to me.
I'm gonna throw him to him first, though.
I wanna see what's under us. Thank you. But I am going to be freaked out because I do not like the bottom of the lake.
Hey, take something with you, bro.
I can deal with the ocean.
Take that oar.
Take that paddle.
Take the under with you.
That motherfucker not gonna go under.
That motherfucker be. I try to swing it, it's gonna bleak, throw me through the air. I'm a.
Hell no.
Isaiah, what the fuck did I call him?
Damn, that nigga gone for real.
Gone.
You fucking fish. Oh. Oh. What, nigga?
Hey, go get back and get some shit, bitch.
What? What was it?
A lot of dirty shit. And it's creepy. Somebody got him. Grab him. Grab him.
He a fucking fish.
Are you swimming with that bitch?
Hey, Orin at home.
My nigga having fun.
Bro, you should have seen him. That nigga was having a war over there, boy.
Damn. Sorry, I just tried to.
You gonna kill that nigga.
Birthday cake.
That's what smacked me in the face of you. Fat ass wrath.
Good
God,
fucking
help me out, I'll fuck you up.
We got the fucking
thanks
core.
Thanks for helping me out.
I know, but we're riding with the.
Why are you?
Say your last thing to the camera.
I love you, bitch.
And I ain't never what?
What?
Gonna stop loving who?
Loving you, bitch.
Yeah. Bitch.
Automatically turn your brights, like you can turn your brights on yourself. Like they were on, and then as soon as I stopped, they turned off.
Hell no.
See, look, they won't turn back on, and I'm not driving under that fucking bridge.
Just drive under.
No.
Why?
Because no.
Look at
this. Uh oh, fuck no. Yeah, I'm not driving under that bridge.
Both front, I just did.
My car's not even gonna fit in there.
Yes, it's
literally gonna get stuck in that motherfucking hole. You don't realize how low to the ground my car is.
Alright,
bro.
Shit, Black Rob, you getting in there?
I'm gonna have to stay prepared.
Man, come on, Zay.
Hold on, phone. And don't look back at me.
Alright, bro.
I'm chauffeuring
today. Nice. Here.
This motherfucker. Hey, this motherfucker just said car, cuz. Whoa, cuz, this nigga tripping already.
What did it say?
It said car, and then it said blood. I'm scared.
What, nigga?
Yeah, as soon as we got out.
This motherfucker said car, and then it said blood.
Turn your car off.
shit.
Oh, we got our phones. Y'all got me fucked up if y'all think I'm in the back.
Damn.
You know what? Bro, it got hella cold. Am I the only one that does
this? Is this quicksand?
Dude. What was it saying?
Dude, the magnet on the muscle.
Right.
This detects metal. And as soon as you said it got cold, wow. Right, so like, metal is how you...
Because it got really cold in here. And I don't get cold easy.
Anybody here in this motherfucker or what? There's anything here that wants to talk to us in my life? Make yourself known, little Cammy.
She's gonna call me the fuck out of you.
Oh, bro, I'll be watching him come up. Watching him not fuck this guy. Hold this real quick, I gotta tell you my shoes.
Just in case the nigga gotta run.
It's like hella hot.
Alright, what do y'all say for it? Somebody gotta stand in here for 30 seconds with no light with the camera.
No, let's go.
Shit, I'll stand out this bitch. I don't give a fuck.
Alright, we can do that shit together,
bro. Alright, bro. Right. I'm down to do that shit, man.
This little thing that's supposed to detect shit. I don't know if it's gonna protect much shit.
That motherfucker did. Immediately, right when we got out the car, that motherfucker starts talking.
Like, bro,
I was like, hell no. It said car, then it said blood. I'm like, no, bro, y'all true. Oh, I thought that was something over there. That scared the shit out of me. You find
I'm
anything?
Not, no, I'm not seeing anything.
Damn, if that puddle was not right there, bro, we would
have. Are you a friend?
Yes. Come in peace.
Oh, it's so dark right there, bro. Hell no.
Complete peace. Come on, let's kill the light real quick.
Alright, bro.
Is there anything here? There's a torture going on around here. Brother.
I know I see that shit, bro. It's freaking out.
There's a bug in the wall. I'm pretty sure.
I hope so, nigga. You heard that, right?